should I strike?
Okay.
Hello? Is there someone out there? Who is it? By all that's holy, you! I can't believe it!
Took the horse right out of my mind.
Maker's breath, how did you get here? I never thought I'd see you again, of all people.
I never expected you.
Didn't, did you? Of course, you might want to kill me now, considering what I did. Please, I know how it seems. Poisoning the Arl was a terrible thing. But I'm not behind everything else happening here, I swear! Before I say anything else, I need to ask you a question. You can do whatever you feel you need to afterward, but I need to know. What became of Lily? They didn't hurt her, did they? The thought that she might have paid for my crime. You're right, I should have. But please, just tell me if she's all right.
The Chantry sent you now, I don't know where.
Oh, my poor Lily, she must hate me now, if she even lives. What have I done? So, here we are again, the two of us. What happens now?
Are you responsible for
the thing? I know it looks suspicious, but I'm not responsible for the creatures and the killings in the castle. I was already imprisoned when all that began. At first, Lady Isolde came here with her men, demanding that I reverse what I'd done. I thought she meant my poisoning of the Arl. That's the first I heard about the walking corpses. She thought I'd summoned a demon to torment her family and destroy Redcliffe. She had me tortured. There was nothing I could do or say that would appease her. So they left me to rot.
How did you poison Arl, did Aemon?
I was instructed to by Terran Loghain. I was told that Arl Aemon was a threat to Ferelden, that if I dealt with him, Loghain would settle matters with the Circle. All I wanted was to be able to return. But he abandoned me here, didn't he? Everything's fallen apart. I never thought it would end like this. Maker, I've made so many mistakes. I've disappointed so many people. I wish I could go back and fix it. I just want to make everything right again. Why wouldn't I? I was desperate, and this is Terran Loghain we're talking about for Andraste's sake. Why wouldn't I believe him?
So Terran fired poison out here.
Connor had started to show signs. Lady Isolde was terrified the Circle of Magi would take him away for training.
Connor? A mage? I can't believe it.
She sought an apostate. A mage outside the Circle, to teach her son in secret so he could learn to hide his talent. Her husband had no idea. The Arl's a decent man. I wondered how he could possibly be the threat Loghain said he was, but I did it anyway. I'm such a fool.
So what do you
I'm just
thinking?
Sick of running away and hiding from what I've done. I'm going to try to fix it any way I can. We were friends once. I know I don't deserve to call you that after what I did. If it ever meant anything, please help me fix this.
I helped you once.
And I betrayed you. And Lily. I'm sorry. So sorry. Please, I'm begging you. Won't you help me try and do one thing right in my life?
I say kill the mage. He cannot be trusted.
He doesn't need to die, surely.
He wishes to redeem himself. Doesn't everyone deserve that chance?
He's your friend. You know him best.
Give me a chance, please.
So, how would you make things up?
I'd try to save anyone still up there. There must be something I can do.
to heal, just to...
I'd stay and try to help if I could. Perhaps I can help deal with whatever's been unleashed here.
After that, what happens?
Afterwards, I assume I'll be arrested, or executed, or whatever people like me get. A part of me knew right from the beginning that I'd have to face the consequences one day. I knew I'd be caught, eventually. Everything I've done has just delayed the inevitable. I'm done with running and hiding. I need to account for what I've done. I'm glad you think so. So what now? You're letting me out? And what then?
Come with me. That's me.
I'm not sure that's a good idea. I'd like to help out, but I'm not so sure I want to follow you into danger exactly. I won't, I promise. I will find a way to fix this somehow.
Yes. As you wish.
On it. Very well. Orders.
I shall.
Very well.
Let's end this quickly.